All right. Hello. Good evening. My name is Mark Saldivar, and I am the color guard and winter guard instructor here at H.M. King. Before you guys, we have a couple of our members from our color guard class who actually made up this whole routine on their own in the span of 2 weeks, and they're here to perform it for y'all. So y'all can give it up for our winter guard class. And we'll get started. Thank you. We're going to take a couple of minutes to reset over here, and we will have a couple of percussion solos for you guys, so just hang tight. Thank you.
All right, before we get to the main event, we wanted to use this opportunity to let a couple of our percussionists that advanced to the State Solo Ensemble Contest perform their solos for you tonight. So first off, we have Julian Mendez performing a solo. Yes, there we go. This is Julian Mendez performing a solo by the name Passages. Thank you. Next up is Adam Rizvi, playing Strive to Be Happy. Thank you. How about another round of applause for Julian and for Adam? Next month, they will be going to Pflugerville to the State Solo Ensemble Contest, hoping to get a first division. We have some other percussion students who also got a first division at region and are advancing to state. We have Sofia Rivera, Gerard Banda, Elizabeth Lovelady, and Delilah Trevino. So we'll perform for a judge and hopefully come back with our first division. All right, give us a little bit of time. The Color Guard is going to prepare their Winter Guard show, and that'll be what's coming up next. All right, thank you.
Cool, okay, so here we have our Winter Guard. A few things about this group. They've actually been practicing and rehearsing since right after Christmas break, very beginning of January, putting in a bunch of hours from very experienced to new members who wanted to give it a shot. And we pushed them to their limit and a little bit more. And we're very proud of the progress and the efforts that they made this year. Before we start, I wanna congratulate a few people. First thing is we actually had our Color Guard captain auditions this Monday. So I would like to introduce the new captains for the upcoming year. So first is our head captain, Emma Hamberlin. Our second captain is Rihanna Muniz. And our assistant is Riley Mitchell. The future looks very bright. Last thing I want to do is, if you're a senior, can you raise your hand? Yeah, that's about half the group. So before we get started, I just wanted to thank you for everything that you guys have done for the group for the time you've been here. Thank you for all the efforts that you've given. Thank you for putting up with me and your past instructors. I know we're not the easiest, but we really appreciate your efforts and the lessons and moments that you're leaving behind with us. So thank you very much from the bottom of our hearts. So without further ado, this is our show entitled Aftermath, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Awesome, thank you very much. Again, thank y'all so much for all your hard work. Now we'll be getting ready for our final performance, our winter drumline. Sorry, I blanked out for a second. Our drumline. Give us a couple of seconds to transition. Thank you. Cool, so as we're getting set up, we wanted to give one more quick shout out. And this person's on the team. We want to give a shout out to our very own Marina Mills, as she was named our valedictorian for the year. So, congratulations. Great way to represent the school. Yes. Great job.
All right. Sorry about that. We had some technical difficulties. I think we figured it out. Before we get started, I just wanted to say real quick thank you to the students for participating in this. This year, what best worked for all of our schedules was morning rehearsals. So thank you to the parents, whoever, brother, sister, grandma, grandpa, whoever brought these kids to rehearsal. Thank you all so much. I know it wasn't easy, but I hope you see this and think that it was worth it. It was a lot of fun. And yeah, please enjoy our show, The Offer. Thank you. Thank you for that drum line. Thank you all for coming out. That's everything we got for you. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I would really like to have any students in the crowd. Hello? Any students in the crowd, if you could please help us take everything back to the band hall, we could probably do this in one trip. All right, thank you all so much.